I try to hold my own safe face, maintain. The only light in my tunnel is this freight train. Moving at the speed of karma, it's insane. 1 minute you're on top, next you in flames. Burn like embers all in solitude. What happened to the yes men that surrounded you? What happened to loyalty, respect, and gratitude? Vultures when they thought you had something, they surrounded you. Mortal vampires drain you of your own well-being. Stepping on necks on their quest to become king. Cutthroats, turncoats, manifest like dope fiends. Insult to injury, choke you with your own heartstrings. Enemies of the worst kind, souls black like shoe shine. Nature of the hater, perpetrator, they consume time. 666, metaphorically the true sign. Trust me, you will see them and receive them all in due time. Enemies, I can't take this no more. This is my life, not yours. So what the fuck are you hating for? I must be something you can't ignore. I can't take this no more. This is my life, not yours. So what the fuck are you hating for? I must be something you can't ignore. Pseudonym as if the real person in Prozac are congruent, as in there's two of them connected at the soul, symbolic the black hole. They're secretly seeking dominance, ominous control. Nowhere to turn next, thoughts are out of context. Life is out of focus and I'm hoping to survive this depression. Lost my way, no direction, while in the midst of career resurrection. Shed a tear for my former reflection. He fell victim in the battlefield of deception. While on the quest to keep it real, he was stepping through the landmines of his own mind's invention. Wolves in sheep's clothing, evil screen smoking. Evil is omnipotent, it's all seeing, all knowing. Keep your eyes open for bad signs and omens. So get fed to the lines like ancient times of Romans. For real though, I can't take this no more. This is my life, not yours. So what the fuck are you hating for? I must be something you can't ignore. I can't take this no more. This is my life, not yours. So what the fuck are you hating for? I must be something you can't ignore. Like a jack of all trades and the king with no subjects. Renegade to the game, I'm looking around like what's next. Been through it all, man, from stolen ideas to shady record labels trying to put bullets through my career. And even some of my peers who were as they appeared, backstabbing faggot rappers who hold themselves dear. But it stops here, I'm on top, I'm back again. It's a new year, full of focus and dedication. I'm your worst fear to see me shining and grinding through the core of the storm in the zone like heat lightning. I'ma keep writing, keep performing and keep fighting, keep spiting. You industry whores while crowd hyping. Yeah. I can't take this